Some good news for the airlines. Worried about health experts that a surge of coronavirus cases could be coming. The TSA reported its 10th consecutive day of more than a million travelers going through U.S. airports. Passengers set a new pandemic record of nearly 1.5 million Friday. The director of the CDC says she's worried about a possible surge in cases from people traveling for spring break.